interrupts the Emperor's tournament.
Sub-Zero? No!
You cannot save him. Stay here, or they will take you as well.
We request that they return him to our temple for judgment.
And what do I gain from granting this bold request?
The Lin Kuei's loyalty and service.
Very well. He is yours.
The flow of time has been changed. I spared Smoke this fate, only to watch this new Sub-Zero fall.
No! I will not be turned!
Kitana! How is it that Earthrealm ninjas brazenly appear before me when my daughter, Princess of Outworld, was sent to intercept them?
Father,
Begone!
Continue. The next fight will
Kitana's faith is a slender reed bent before the storm. If it can be uprooted altogether.
Sure, let's go ruin someone else's life.
Is this how you show your loyalty, Jade?
Kitana,
You follow me when I clearly wish to be alone. Then you upbraid me? I will not be scolded like some child.
You need to be careful. I have never seen your father this angry with you. You are a princess. He expects more from you than this.
I know what he expects!
We will talk later, when you are in more of a mind to listen.
Princess Kitana, I request an audience.
Earthrealmers, you dare approach me.
Hey, listen, honey. We don't want to fight.
But we will if we must.
You will learn respect.
Round one, fight!
Ah!
wins.
Shao Kahn wants death to follow combat. I will give it to him.
Perhaps Liu Kang was wrong about you. Or perhaps he sensed, as I do, that there is conflict within you.
Thanks. Ow. You couldn't have seen that in one of your hot flashes?
Something whispers to you that circumstances should be different. That you should be different. You are much more like Sindel than Shao Kahn. But she is dead.
My mother is dead, yes. Why do you...
You need answers, Katana. I can help you find them if you will trust in me. Go to Shang Tsung's flesh pits. Much will be revealed there.
The flesh pits? But I am forbidden to...
Yes, you are. And why is that?
I don't know. Tell me...
You must discover your true path. Alone.
Show yourself, Jade. I know you're following me. Again.
Following you still. I know where you're going. I am ordered to prevent you from going there.
And why is that?
I do not question the Emperor's commands. Katana, please, turn back.
I cannot. This path might lead me to the truth. I'm sorry, Jade, but I will not allow you to stop me.
Round one, fight!
I tried to warn you. This is something I have to do. What in the name of... She looks like... me. Sister... So pretty, so fair, so sad and alone. Come, let us be a family. You are not my family. You are a monstrosity.
Round one, fight!
That is no way to treat your sibling.
Despicable swine! Do you think my father will stand for this... these... abominations you have created here?
I am merely perfecting you, princess. As difficult as that might be.
Silence! I will drag you before Shao Kahn by your pointed beard!
Round one, fight!
For my father and confess your deeds. I would not disturb you, father, if this matter were not of utmost importance. I felt you should know what Shang Tsung has been doing as of late. This conjurer has created horrid replicas of me, crossbred with Tarkatan blood. One was alive and attacked me.
Well done, sorcerer.
You know? You approve? How could you? My own father!
I am your emperor! Your father was a weakling, a Dinian king. I annihilated him while merging his realm with Outworld, and took his queen as my wife. If only I had not allowed Sindel to convince me of your worth. But now, I have a true daughter!
Raiden was right. You have lied to me my entire life.
Escort her to the tower. I will make an example of her. Return to the flesh pits. Bring me my daughter, Melina.
I failed you, Kitana. Now I will make amends.
That is all of them.
That is no toy! It belongs to Shang Tsung!
We are finished.
Return to your post.
Stand aside. I will see Kitana.
No one enters the tower.
You are an excellent guard dog, Baraka. But you must learn to heal.
I do not take orders from you.